Celtics Game Highlight is presented by T-Mobile.
From the field, 8 rebounds and almost 3 block shots. Having a career year, here is a prime triple. Got it. Give him 12. Sixth Man of the Year candidate. On the Rookie of the Year playing as a Milwaukee Buck. Brown, another 3. Good.
He's locked.
Wow, he is indeed. Give him 15. Rebound snared by Tatum. He's got a couple. He averages 7 a game.
Oh, what a move.
Oh, what a move is right by Jason Tatum. Puts it up and in.
Number one seed. The Boston feels good where they are. They know they can come into this building and win. Back-to-back threes here by Tatum, who's up to 13 points now.
Boston win tonight. There's a good-looking three from outside, and it's canned by Horford.
That was a 30-footer there by Al Horford.
Shot clock at 7, approaching 5 to play in the second. Boston shooting 49%. Smart with ease on the fly. Tippy Williams.
He's everywhere, right? I mean, he made that, but he had to struggle to get it in.
Another back cut by Jaylen Brown. Brown parachutes in. Give him 19. Portis picks up his first.
Again,
Brogdon. And the great finish by Malcolm. 6 of 27 shooting in the second quarter. Tipped away by Tatum. Vacuumed in by Brogdon. Taking it the other way. Head on a swivel. Bulldozes Ingles. Horford free to fire. Good! Horford buries one from outside. And the lead is 30. And now just a handful of games to go. It'll be very difficult for Boston to get number one. They want to hold on to number two. Hold on to your hats. Another 3 by Tatum.
30-point Celtic lead.
The third time. And drops the anvil.
The third time we've seen this duo.
The other way he comes. Portis there by Connaughton. Stuck. And Tatum another 3. God, he puts in another one. Just sending up one dagger after another.
Question to you, is that enough points for a guy off the bench to win Sixth Man of the Year?
Crossover and jab! Took it and drove it home! What a play, 40 points! Tatum is on fire!
Presented by T-Mobile, the leader in 5G coverage.